Hello, this is not just one. I will teach you the following: aim, corners, lures, camps, dodging, and rushes. This is not just one. I will teach you right now about camps. Camping is probably a newbest thing that you might be doing. Camping are spots where players won't really be able to hit you, but you will. Also, it'll be areas where you'll be able to see more instead of them. Most of the time you should use it when you're low on your life. Because if you're full, they will most likely call you a camper most of the time, tell you that you fail. But I mean, I'm teaching this you guys so you guys won't be offended or anything like that, and you guys won't be trolled out. So, let's go. If they rush, try to run away and wait for them to shoot. Just run away. And like right now you guys saw how I faked that I was going to keep going, but actually I went down. Do that the opposite if they rush from another side. I will just try to lure him. The other camping spot that you would probably choose is the pods. As you can see lots of space on the area. But keep in mind that if they're good at rushing, then it really won't work. The other area for this camping spot is right here. If they go down, go inside. If they're all the way over here, then yeah, go in. Because it'll be a slight chance that they'll be able to hit you. You don't always want to stay on the same spot because they will try to figure out a way to get you and most likely kill you. The red gun area is probably a bad area to camp. On the shotgun area, you'll be able to see his username. I cannot tell you for sure that you will kill him, because as soon as they know that you're up here, they will just stay down in that area most of the time. Shotgun is probably not a good spot also. There's not a good defense. Once they reach this limit, they'll be able to see you. So keep in mind to try to keep your body all the way on top. And that's camping.